How to murder charge saved the life of Ray Lewis. Ray's anger on the football field was born from a childhood without a father.
The only way I can get through the pain sometimes is just through push-ups and sit-ups until I passed out.
He found football at 6 years old and was immediately the best player on his team. In his sophomore year of high school, his coach knew exactly how to motivate him. He handed Ray a yearbook so he could discover his father owned all the records.
I'm finna go through these books and I will train so hard that I will never stop till his name is erased.
The U took notice and offered Ray a scholarship. He became an All-American, first-round pick, and a year later he added Super Bowl MVP to that list. But it wasn't before he stood trial for murder. Two men were stabbed to death, and Ray spent 15 days in jail before pleading guilty to obstruction of justice.
Maybe what I went through actually saved my life.
Actions speak louder than words as Ray has built a relationship with his father, won a second Super Bowl, and started a foundation for disadvantaged youth. Throw me a follow if you didn't know this. And if you did, I'll settle for a like.